My name is Daniel Bautista, and I'm working for Port Stockton since 2002. What I'm doing every morning right here is shipping and receiving clerk. That is my title. Helping customer, helping my friends. Every day what I'm doing is report to my supervisors and let them know that I'm ready for work. And I'm with positive mind, positive attitude, and always happy to doing what I'm doing. And what I'm doing in this yard is loading and unloading car. And all the, every day I have to make sure what I'm doing is checking everything for the material. Is this gonna be shipping or is gonna be receiving? What happened is we don't wanna make a mistake. We don't wanna do nothing that is gonna be delayed or inconvenient for our customer, because our goal is all the time is let our customer be satisfied and be happy for what we're doing right here. Checking when we're loading a truck, that they have the right size, the grade, and everything, and they is gonna be perfect and no mischieving. About the new Leaf, it's great because it's new system, it's technology, and that is good for us and for the environment. We have to get used to work with those because it's different operation, and we have to make sure when we're doing everything right and properly. What I'm doing for safety is most of the time I always talk to my coworker, make sure our equipment is working properly because we don't want to damage or cause any incident or accident. That is my priority thing. All the time, safety. Also, one of my purpose thing to be right here is strive and working with the customer. That is giving to them an excellent customer service, is providing with the answers and question anything they need. In some case, I don't have the answer. I always like to go extra mile and find resources to do excellent. Most of the time I working with customer, and first thing I do is, as soon they come in, let them know that they welcome to be in this spot. Also, what I'm doing is satisfaction, be professional. All the time what I try to do to make them feel good. I have been working for Port Stockton for 18 years, and I'm so glad and I'm so proud to be working for the Port Stockton. To meet a lot of great people right here, they always welcome and open the arm for me. That is excellent experience for me, and thank you. Thank you for letting me be part of the Port Stockton.